The Chevrolet Corvette has been the gold standard of American-made sports cars and a force to be reckoned with on racetracks for over 50 years. In their latest incarnation, designers did the unthinkable, moving the championship-winning, ground-pounding V8 to create a mid-engine masterpiece. But that new platform and weight distribution means everything builders learned must be unlearned as they adapt to survive. A true Corvette revolution. So, who among us will lead this new world to the checkered flag?
Maple Valley Full Circuit is one of the only dedicated racetracks in the world besides Suzuka in Japan that features a bridge and an underpass. Keep your speed up through both. Let's get you ready for the green flag.
Thank you. time penalty is about half a second.
Great work.
Sebring International Raceway occupies a portion of the active Sebring Regional Airport, which was originally built as Hendricks Army Airfield, a World War II training base.
accuracy is about 1.5 seconds.
Nicely done.
One of Road America's most unique features is a long uphill front straight, which makes overtaking there difficult without plenty of horsepower. So it's a great place to find a car to draft behind.
All right, let's do this. Good work today.
When racing through Yas Marina's high-speed curves, try to take advantage of the flat red and white curbing to maximize your speed through the corners. Let's get after it.
about 6.5 seconds.
Nice work out there.
The Nürburgring Grand Prix Circuit Mercedes Arena contains the first four demanding turns that form the iconic Omega shape the track is famous for. Let's see what you've got out there.
It's about 1.5 seconds. We'll be right back.
Well done.
The two chicanes in the Mulsanne Strait were installed to lower everyone's overall straight-line speed, but neither will ruin your lap times if you focus on your entry point so you can exit quickly.
Nicely done.